quick and simple J-pole antenna for GMRS. Specifically, frequency 462 to 468 megahertz. And I got my little diagram right here. So, let's see here. So, first one would be length A, the main pole. That'll be 18.47 inches. Right there, okay. Second one will be distance C, 0.53 inches. Right there. There we go. Okay, now this length right here, let's see, that will be length B, 6.15 inches. Now we're going to need to go up from 0.61 inches. Let's use the 2. There we go. Right there. Same thing on the other side. And this is just a plastic coated steel cable or steel wire. that. There we go. We got our elements exposed. Now I just have to trim this wire. This is probably the hardest part. I'm trying to get this cable through it. To open up a little hole right here. Okay, so I go up to here. Here's a negative. Haven't stripped the positive yet. This one's go. Okay. So now we're gonna put the positive terminal in the center. Center load on the big one right here. Bend a little bit. Crimp that down pretty good. And the negative simply is right here. Oh, forgot we gotta trim some of this foil off of here. if I can get that. Alright, there we go. So now I got this mount that I had sitting around. What I was going to do to hold this in place right here. Switches quick. Okay, here we go. I got it switched over to the other side now. Get it tightened down. Let's see. I'm gonna poke the camera if I do that. There it is on the mount. And then I just simply put my connector on, and then we'll give it a test. Okay, now I got it all mounted up, ready to go. Go down here. Now I just connect it to my extension cable, plug it into my radio. After I get this set up outside, it's on, I'd say about 9 feet of pole. So yeah, there we go. Not too shabby. Alright, yeah, and when I get this set up, we'll give it a test. Probably tomorrow. Alright, had to wait till the next day, but I got it all set up. My radio here. And I'm gonna give a call out. WRU Echo 980. Can I get a radio check on my homebrewed J-pole antenna? Pretty crisp. Awesome. Copy that, Don. You sound pretty good, too. Go, Sol, yeah. Loud and clear. Yeah, I decided to put it right here because every time I test, do it right here. And there's a lot of lines there, and it's always a fuzzy signal, so. Decided to do it right here. So, cool. Works pretty well. I like it. Now I gotta take it down. Alright, so leave a like, subscribe, and please share with your friends. So real quick, this is it all collapsed. Pretty well sized. They're all doubled up poles. Might use this on my camping base antenna. Because I like that bracket. And that antenna works pretty good.